How to change the landscape in Canva. Hello everyone, welcome to this channel. I'm Emily and I'm here to help you out today. So with any delay, let's get started. So first of all, launch the Canva application. Make sure you have stable Wi-Fi connection on your device. Now as you launch the Canva application, tap on the plus icon at the bottom of the screen and then tap on the custom size option. As you tap on custom size, tap on the units section and make sure that you convert it to inch. Now tap on the width and select 11 and height as 8.5. Now as you do that, you can see there are suggested designs over here where you can see the landscape option. So I'm going to select on this photo book option over here, which is the same size that I've chosen. Now as you do that, you'll be able to see different templates regarding that, and you can see the portrait or the size is in the landscape option over here. So that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video. See you next time.